Steve and Donna for our children's message and the lighting of the Advent tree. A lot of the kids are downstairs already.
I don't like the kids from the news.
Good morning. And what is your name?
Sean.
Sean, okay. Everybody know Sean?
Yeah.
If you don't, now you do. We have Sean with us today. And of course, my wife, Donna. Sean, I'm going to share a little story, well, a brief story with you. Who's this guy in the manger here? That's right, baby Jesus, of course. Sean, Jesus has several names. Do you know other names that Jesus was called by? Well, one was Savior, okay, leader, teacher. Getting a brain freeze there. What else? Can somebody else give us another name that Jesus was called?
Messiah.
Messiah. That was a good one. So Jesus has many different names. Now, I have some cards here. Do you see? We have Ace, King. Now, wasn't Jesus also called a king?
Yes.
I have some cards here. And that's right in between. These other two cards are insignificant. The king is the important one. And that was Jesus, wasn't it? And this one is a queen. Now, there's two black and one red. Right? Now, Jesus was so special. Now, what happens is, we're going to take the center card. Do you remember what that card was that was in the middle? That was the red one, wasn't it? Do we remember what that card was that was in the middle? A king. And that's also what Jesus was known by, isn't it? But this is the third Sunday of Advent, and this is the Sunday of joy. And today, Jesus actually brings us joy. I'm sorry? Well, that says joy. And that's what we want to know Jesus for today. This is the of Advent. This is the Sunday of joy. Now, can you help me? We want to light these candles. Right? Or I'm going to help you.
Well, first you've got to light it. See, I think I know what you do here.
Okay. Now we're going to hold it up so we don't drip the wax. Okay? Come on over. Now, which candle? Do you think should we light this one first? Okay, that's a good idea. All right. Let's do that. Now, would you? Do you think we should light this next one?
No, that.
Okay, that's a great idea. All right, let's do that. Boy, that's kind of stubborn there, huh? Come on, you. All right. What do you think? Do you think we should like that one?
Yes.
Yes, that's right. Very good.
And that's that middle one.
Well, that one's going to be later. That's the next Sunday's coming up. Do you know what next Sunday is?
Yeah.
It's Christmas Eve, which means the birth of Christ. I know, you think of other things too, don't you? Santa Claus, of course, yes. But, well, Sean, I appreciate you helping. This one was hope, this was peace, and this one is the candle of joy. Can you blow that out? Thank you very much.
The third candle is the candle of joy. We are told that the Magi, when they saw the star over the place where Jesus was, rejoiced exceedingly with great joy. May the light of Christ. desert shall rejoice and blossom. Like the crocus, it shall blossom abundantly and rejoice with joy and singing. They shall see the glory of the Lord and the majesty of our God.
God,